I think a pen test would have shown that this was available. An internal review of configurations would have shown this was available. An internal vulnerability scan of your tenant and the Office 365 instance and the settings would have shown that this was available.